Brett, what type of diastolic dysfunction does an EA ratio greater than 2 tell you?
Ratio greater than 2? Is that regular, normal? Oh no. I said normal. Is that wrong? I'm trying to go through numbers in my head. Less than 7, less than 10, right? For a lot of them, maybe lower than an EA ratio less than. Grade 1? Then grade 2. Then there's no grade.